This next song has actually kind of hit my life kind of big time this year, and I'll give a good short explanation of it. This song's called God of Miracles, and it's going on 4 months now. We welcome my son, Ezra, into the world, so woohoo! It wasn't an easy delivery, and as we had found out, he was born with about 25% of his blood, which was causing a lack of oxygen to the brain that caused seizures that stopped him from breathing. So, not good things. And so the very first few days, we were apart from our son after he was delivered, because he had to be in some critical care. And so we went to the hospital to go see him. The doctor said he's got a long way to go. The soonest he's going to be out of here is a month, but expect like 2 months. As new parents, it's not something you want to hear, especially for something that you've waited so long for and have anticipated. And they said, look, he's going to have some developmental challenges. There's some significant brain damage. This ain't going to be easy, which is more news than no parent wants to hear. And in that moment, I just said, God, I don't know what you're doing, why this is happening, but the only thing I have is to trust in you. So my prayer and what I want to see is for him to be out in 2 weeks or less. But even if you choose not to grant that prayer, I know that you're the God of miracles. I know you can do all things to heal him. Even if you don't, I'm going to trust you no matter what. Because I know that one way or the other, you're going to pull us through this, and we're just going to be a testimony behind it. Well, a week and a half later, he was released. Released, and he's right over there doing just fine. So, definitely doesn't look like a baby with brain damage. As a matter of fact, the doctors said he's probably going to grow out of it. But the neurologist said that's not going to happen. So my point in that is just the power of God. I'm sure that you're going to hear more about the power of God when you hear T's story tonight. But as we sing this next song, I want you guys going on in your lives, whatever prayers you have, there is a God who is powerful enough to handle anything you give him. So, I'm just going to leave that with you guys as we sing this next song. It's called God of Miracles. I love this song, and it really hits true.
God of miracles. over 2,000 years ago, you came down to this earth and performed many miracles, the greatest one of all is your sacrifice. Because you loved us, you knew that there was only one way that we could be made new. So you gave your son. God, we thank you for that tonight. We pray that it becomes a truth in our life, so we can see many more miracles happen.
Savior. all you have to say is, God, just take this from me. Whatever it is, God, take my fear, take my hurt. Take it all. Take my life. Thank you. Guys, this is a celebration.
All of their hearts are open for you. I pray that they just keep wanting more of you, that they keep seeing you, that they keep with you. I thank you again so much for that sacrifice you made of your Son, Jesus Christ. I thank you so much for sending your Son so that we may have this relationship with you, so that we can have a relationship with you, that you're not just this figure in the sky, that you are with us, that you are here to have a relationship with. You are our Father. You are my Father. You are everyone's Father in this room. You are our Savior. You do everything for us. We thank you. I pray over these girls that this week just continues to pour into them, that we just continue to pour into them, and that they leave here knowing of your love, feeling your love, and ready to share that love. Because there's so much of it. Dear God, I just want to thank you for everything. Everything you do for us.